Make sure you have this feature on in iOS 15. Go in the weather app and choose the list icon on the bottom right. Then tap the options menu and tap notifications. Make sure you have this on for your location and you'll get alerts for when it's about to rain or stop raining at your location. Follow for more tips.